I was sitting on the tarmac in Atlanta on Friday on a plane headed to Cleveland, and I noticed something out my window. And it didn't take me very long to realize what exactly it was. It was this. It absolutely took my breath away. And before we took off, the pilot got on the loudspeaker, let us know that we were on a special flight. He called our attention to a military officer on board, a very highly decorated officer, who was escorting the body of 33-year-old Sergeant Michael Beecher to Akron. And he explained that this would be Sergeant Beecher's final flight home. And as we arrived in Cleveland, our plane was met with the military honor guard saluting the plane. Here are just some of my photos just from my iPhone, along with Beecher's family. The plane was silent. As we sat at the gate area, I got to tell you, there were not many dry eyes in sight. As Sergeant Beecher's casket, there it is, draped in an American flag, was removed from the plane. And so I was curious. I wanted to know more about him. I discovered later that Sergeant Beecher, a paratrooper assigned to the 82nd Airborne Division and a father of four, died in an accident on a motorcycle in Troy, North Carolina. He'd been taking motorcycle lessons at Fort Bragg and was riding with a group. Beecher deployed four times, received multiple awards and decorations, and even though he didn't die in battle, he was serving his country. And I just wanted to stop and share these photos and my experience with you, because while we are all busy with our own lives, there are so many military families whose worlds are changed each and every day. And I just wanted to take this moment right now to say thank you.